Sorry, man. It looks way too scrawny.
No, that's Steve! Come on, Steve!
Yay!
Steve!
Yay!
Yeah!
Steve, you escaped! You escaped! Yeah!
Escape? Huh? It was yous that shot me down and helped me out?
That's right. It was us, dude. Cause we need your help to fight that Secto demon. His security forces have destroyed our lands and they've stolen our waters and he's paying them wolvarks to shoot at us anytime we, you know, go near where we used to live. That ain't right. And now he wants to kill us all.
Secto. That sicko's got a price on my head. Gonna need a boat to get upriver and reach his dam. You guys got a boat?
Cause hidden in the waterfall cave is a great Steve boat. One problem though. You gotta get past that Wolvark facility to get to the cave. And then Wolvarks, they're really dangerous, dude. Here, take this. It is armor worn only by your elders. And they disappeared when that Secto ass came along. And wear it proudly for them. For their memory! And they'd be proud if you just beat his ass!
Yeah, he's still kind of scrawny for a Steve, though, don't you think?
Can find a boat around here?
The boat's safe, man. It's in an ancient cave behind a waterfall.
So, you're in charge of all these grubs, huh?
I have no power over them. I am merely a guide. They choose whether to follow the path or stray from it. You hear what I'm saying?
Oops.
Seen any other Steves?
There was once a lot of Steve, man. They roamed the forest and rivers. They were like protectors for us, man, like security guards. You know, they helped us out. No one would mess with us, but no more.
What can you tell me about wolvarks?
Skinny, ugly, scaly creatures that work for Secto. The dumbasses get paid with paper, so they ain't too bright. Tell me about the Legends of the Steve again. I like that story. You know, it's
you
one. He got taken down not far from the village a long time ago. Cut his head right off. It was his best man. Now, that's way cool, because if you get up there and you find Wahlbergs, you bounty them up now, he turns them into live ammo food, and then they'll breed faster for you, man. More ammo! Way to go.
Word of a Steve sighting from some clackers. Now if you see it, shoot it. Secco, Big Kahuna will pay you some serious moolah for it. Company barbecue this Saturday in the warehouse. And while you're at it, stop by and check out those new shark tanks. out some reinforcements! Hey, raise the bridge! Don't let that bastard across! Raise the bridge! Don't let that bastard across!
Oh, well.
Saying? Oh, crap! The mic's on! Oh, son of a... you Wait, what the hell? Oh man, I gotta lay off.